Sibley, averaging 22 points in his last two games, now got 14. Oh, and he just got slammed on as well.
Падает, уже отбросил Ник. Никола Милутинов, мяч в направлении ближайшего партнера. Клайберн забирается под кольцо. Финт. Шаг.
Клайберн. Hand in his face from Dalo, but he still knocks it down. Seska's top score. Sheehan takes it down low and he gets blocked by Clyburn twice. Here's Clymer backing up, then fades and hits the shot in the foul on Guterich. 4 points the gap. Schneider, who's into the game for the first time, they turn it over. Clyburn down the floor, and down the floor with Pauk.
Kukoff in the game, Clyburn, and this is second. That's a go. Finds a receiver in the form of Kalinic. There's lots of motion on the strong side. Mitrovic denied above the rim by Will Clyburn.
Here goes Clyburn again. He's got four of Seska's 13s. It's coming in 2 minutes ago. Takes a three-point shot this time and catch.
На скамейке очень позитивный парень. Но мне кажется, что все-таки важнее, здорово, Клайберн. В защите важнее все-таки позиция.
This perhaps where Seska starts to pick up the pace. Clyburn locked and loaded and hitting the target again.
Clyburn all by himself. That's a defensive breakdown between high.
Забить сверху. Только удовольствие. Близнюк идет внутрь. Был Клайберн говорит не. Foul, so Madrid's gonna want to defend this one out. There's a switch, as you see, Clyburn. Vukovic with the backup, step back. Clyburn knocks down to three.
Clyburn, will it be two in a row? Yes, it will! And just like that.
Trying to double team Milutinov to stop him. Shot clock winding down. Clyburn caught up with by Sikma. Tough shot for him, but he's so capable of making it.
И шведу, ну, хотя добились своего, здесь Баламбой остается против Милакниса, а Клайбер умеет это делать, у него любимые.
Clyburn now on the baseline, good link to Clyburn, gets in the lane, looking for a foul, doesn't get it, but he converts. 15 second three-point basket of the night. Clyburn drop steps around, Baldwin, and then gets the extended layup. Transition three, that's a style of play that Coach Paez said he wants to stick with. Meanwhile, Coach Atul is very happy to stick with that style. Papa Giannis, Harvey Wilton with the dribble by Will Clyburn, and here's that change of speed again. Outstanding one-on-one play. Then fades and gets another one to drop. Three-point line, open baseline. Jordan Lloyd with the arm bar. Billy Barron threatening with the double team there. The spin to the baseline. Beautiful finish from Will Clyburn. And it's a 12-point game again. Clyburn from deep. Oh, boy, does he hurt you with that three-point shot.
1.5 minutes here tonight. Here's Clyburn, got the defense up into the air a couple of times, and buried on.
Shaping up, double team comes from Chris Singleton, but the ball hasn't left Clyburn's hands. He's determined to back down Dojbalbay, gets to the goal and flips it off the glass. A one-man off-out, gets it back to Shved. Anderson with a hand in his face. Shved drives, goes to the floater, off the back iron, tipped by Dunstan. Activity on the glass from Will Clyburn.
Очень хорошая игра для казанской команды. Клайбер в одиночку пытается сделать что-то, делает. Но...
Fantastic effort by him. Clyburn's body control exquisite once again.
Free throw shooting there, and now Voigtman again over to Clyburn. Cesca Moscow, they need to get it going. Three-pointer. Oh no, is that a two?
The perimeter, и партнер бы там уже совершал вообще бросок без сопротивления какого-то тут не было. Марио рассудил по иному, и вот от Клайберна прилетает.
Court. Paris Lee. Well, contact, no call, and Will Clyburn gets ahead on the break and dunks it.
Crucial for both coaches, but the first and foremost, the most important thing is the victory. Clyburn beats the shot clock buzzer.
До Фарида сейчас стоит вопрос, продлевать с ним контракт или нет. Это такая интересная загадка. Падает мяч кольцо. Клайбер искал пол.
Клайбер. One-on-one with Gidraitis. Crossover, step back, fade, and makes the jump shot. Body language of Cesca is so much more positive than it was in the first half. Clyburn to the basket, and he's fouled, and the score.
Для защиты немножко так упустил момент, потерял.
Уже 11 очков, уже Кири гораздо выше его нормы. А вот и Клайберн начинает
попадать. Клайберн. 61-61. It's going to be decided in the final 8 minutes. Клайберн for 3. Got it.
There's just too much talent on the floor for Cesca Moscow. They're going to make this go to the wire. Oh, and there you go again.
Не проявляет признаков усталости. Я вообще не уверен, что у него знает это слово. Он, конечно, очень большой атлет. Клайберн тоже достойнейший ответ.
Линдберг shot short. The offensive rebound by Wilcox.
Свои два очка набирает.
И еще Клай.
Воу.
Able to make the catch on this occasion. Joe Bolomboy coming down with rebound number 7. And look at Clyburn again. Dunking in traffic.
What's going on? Cesca with the rebound. They want to close this lead as much as they can. Clyburn to the basket. Gets the, I want to say,
the defensive ball, then initiates the break. Break, playing point forward. Hackett gives it to Clyburn. Clyburn with the step, gets to the goal and finishes with the left.
Напрашивался этот перехват, передача была плохая, Хейкета, и посмотрите, какая сейчас защита была от Курича. И, ну, я бы...
Фюбикен, he goes to Schwib, Clyburn down low, he beats Dewey to the basket, and Tavares can't get back in time, and that's...
Anadolu Efes Istanbul take their first lead of the game. They've been trailing since Cesca opened the court, scoring with a three-pointer.
23-5 to start the game. 15-5. 15-4 run, making that a 17-4 run for Cesca.
Lundberg drives. Clyburn eventually reels in the pass after Panitka got a piece of it. Clyburn takes it to the goal and finishes with the finger roll.
It's Eriksson. 7 points in a... quick sequence of scores for Will Clyburn in the first half. He'll take a three here, Clyburn, and it's perfect.